straight away we've got a mix of a strum with three up picks. Is a great one to learn if you want to start picking single strings as well as strumming, especially if you're wanting to add these embellishments in your playing where we do just that.